has dawned. A new season has begun. 2024 has started and the competition is desperate to take the fight to Red Bull. And it starts here in free practice. So much unknown before we get underway. So what will be going through the drivers' minds as they get ready for the new season?
The faster you can work around the circuit conditions and get the car tailored to your liking, the better. And then you can just focus on the job in hand in terms of lap times. But first of all, you've got to get the car feeling right.
Okay, mate, this is the first running of the real car. Now, I know it's a big ask, but let's get some useful data and get you used to how the practice sessions work. Let's start the season as we mean to go on, eh? I know we can have a great year, so let's go. When you get a chance, make sure to run some of our practice programs. They don't all need to be done in one session, but there's valuable data there to help race strategy and car development. Okay, me again, mate. We've made some changes to the way the ERS works this year, so you're going to have multiple modes to choose from in the race now. Have a play around with them in your MFD during the practice sessions and think about how you might use them on race day. I'll check back with you soon to chat more about it. Okay, test complete, and that was a really good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. Well done. Right, so our fastest lap currently, 1:32.9. Okay, when you're ready, let's go. programme complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers. All set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out onto the track. Thank you. Okay, test complete, and that was a really good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. Well done. The car settings screen on your multifunction display will allow you to change various settings as you drive. Open the display with the MFD button, and you can then navigate up and down to the setting you want to change.